Step on it. You have to step on it. I think we're here about 2.5 years ago. Running 50 feet with a whip, about 400 psi. Got the air hog. We treated a little bit of otter, so that we got green dragon mixed in with a little bit of Unchained. And that's it. Emily grilled the stairs. And that's all we got for the week so far. It's kind of slowing down. But, you know, it's winter. Today's about 40 degrees. We already winterized our trailer. So we won't fire the trailer up until end of March, first week of April. And by then, Emily should already have her other van set up with the Escape Plus LX, 3LX, 1000 PSI. We already almost have everything together. I know we have to order her hot pink back hoses, a generator, and a couple water tanks. So we're almost there. Yeah, she's going hot pink with her hoses. That's her color for the wrap and everything, hot pink and white. I think a splash of purple, I'm not sure. But I want to give a shout out to D West, because my daughter been watching your videos, you know, me too, and we just want to give you a compliment, bro, on like the cleansiness of your van, how neat and organized everything is, and all the red. So it motivated my daughter. She wants everything black, white, and hot pink. Pink back hoses. So, appreciate you and your videos, bro. We're, you know, we support your YouTube channel and all that good stuff. As far as Courtney Lee, man, we get that money up, man. My daughter will be doing a ride along with you. Mark Sager, Tim Yeater, man, you guys have truly been a blessing, man. You guys enjoy the rest of your day, and God bless.